This must be my punishment for violating the court etiquette. You see, I forgot to put on my gloves before bestowing the Empress her mantle. Oh, my hands started to itch terribly immediately after, and soon they began to turn into branches. Do you think I hurt Her Highness? Please, you must examine the Empress.
Certain, the Dark Seed is indeed black magic. You must go to the Empress's castle immediately. We must always inform her when the magic law has been violated. You should take my magic bird. He can suppress any magic barrier. This is the cage key. Good luck, my friend. Give my regards to the Empress.
our greatest healer, are you not? I suppose there's no point to hide my disease any longer. Please, do what you must. First, I thought I had a nightmare. Several times during the night, I thought I saw someone touching my clothes. I ordered my maid to burn those clothes, though I feared my people worried for my sanity. You see, no one else saw the person in black. Yet, I put on my mantle and sat at that solemn reception all day. After that, I felt so bad, I could barely stand. I'm afraid my nightmare about a mysterious poisoner was indeed real. Dr. Klein trusts you, and I trust him like my own father. Please, search my room for dark seed and other traces of black magic. Take this as well.